Hello children, how are you? I hope all of you are fine and safe. I am Divya VP, your maths teacher. Do you like maths? Yes, maths is a very interesting subject and maths is very much related to our life. Don't think mathematics is a difficult subject or a boring subject, because without the knowledge in mathematics, we cannot live a successful life. I hope all of you got your textbook. What is the first lesson? The first lesson is large numbers. In your previous classes, you already studied about numbers. Before starting the lesson, let us revise that. See, from smaller classes, you have studied the counting numbers 1, 2, 3, etc. See this, from 1 to 9, that are one digit numbers. After 9, what is the number? The number we get is 10. 10 is a two-digit number. So 9 is the greatest one-digit number and 10 is the smallest two-digit number. So when you write two-digit numbers, 10, 11, 12, etc. up to 99 we get. After 99, what is the number? 100. 100 has how many digits? 100 has 3 digits. So 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. 99 is the greatest 2-digit number. Can I ask a question? What is the difference between the smallest 3-digit number and the greatest 2-digit number? 1. Okay, when you continue the 3-digit numbers, 100, 101, 102, we can write like that up to 999. 999 is the greatest 3-digit number. 100 is the smallest 3-digit number and 999 is the greatest 3-digit number. After 999, what is the number we get? That is 1000. How many digits are there for 1000? 1000 has 4 digits. So 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. 1000, 1001, etc. that are 4-digit numbers. Which is the greatest 4-digit number? The greatest 4-digit number is 9999. Adding 1 to the greatest 4-digit number, what you will get? We will get the smallest 5-digit number. What is the smallest 5-digit number? 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. So, which is the greatest 5-digit number? 99,999 is the greatest 5-digit number. After the greatest 5-digit number, what is the next number? That is the smallest 6-digit number. It is 1 lakh. What is the smallest 6-digit number? It is 1 lakh. And what will be the greatest 6-digit number? 9,99,999. That is the greatest 6-digit number. So adding 1 to the greatest 6-digit number, what you will get? You will get the smallest 7-digit number. Like that, you can write the large numbers. Now we can discuss about the place value. What is the place value of a number? Place value gives the value of the digit. Okay, this is Indian place value chart. It is divided into some periods. First is ones period. Under ones period, ones, tens and hundreds. And under thousands period, thousand and 10,000. Under lakhs period, lakh and 10 lakh. Some numbers are given here. What is the first number? The first digit 3 comes under lakhs place. So this is 3 lakh. Now next thousands period. Under thousands period 45 is there. So 45,672. So we can read the number 3 lakh 45,672. In this number 3 comes under lakhs place. So, what is the value of 3? 3 is 3 lakhs. Consider the next number. 7 and 2 comes under 10 lakhs period. So, 7 and 2 comes under lakhs period. So, 72 lakh 63,961. How to read this number? 72 lakh 63,961. There 3 comes under thousands place. So in this number, what is the value of 3? The value of 3 is 3000. Next number, 92,64,823. What is the value of 3 here? 3 ones, that means 3 itself. We have done with Indian place value chart. Hope you all understood. Meet you in next class. Bye.